We will end the first half of our concert with two compositions highlighting the Carpathian mountain region. Cymborike, Carpathian Nightingales, soloist Adele Kozak, followed by the fiery instrumental Kolumeike from Hutzel Sketches. This part of our program is a musical reflection of the people with whom the Ukrainian immigrants lived and worked. Besides homesteads, many settled in cities and mining towns, working alongside other immigrants, such as the Slovaks, Poles, and Russians, with the Chinese on the railroad, with Italians, Swedes, Finns, and French Canadians in the mines and logging camps. Scherzo, based on the French Canadian folk song Le Voyageur. Ukrainian immigrants worked alongside the Anishinaabe on the Great Lakes as a tribute to our indigenous peoples who regularly extended a helping hand to the newcomers. The choir and orchestra perform Shadow River with words by Mohawk poet Pauline Johnson.